Tyler with me today, as always, Alan Smith.
Thank you, Martin. Looking forward to this one. Should be a good game.
The game today, Liverpool against West Ham United. And the issue really is how can Liverpool manage in this match?
Well, at this stage in the season, they are where they hope to be. In the Champions Cup position, the danger is that they tighten up and they get a little bit nervous, but there's enough experience out there to avoid that.
This is the Liverpool side. Lloris Karius is the goalkeeper today. Dejan Lovren plays with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Number 9, Roberto Firmino. And number 19, Sadio Mane.
West Ham United's lineup is this. Adrian starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. Marco Arnautovic plays up top with Javier Hernandez. Anfield now bigger. The massive stand that was opened in 2016 has increased the capacity. It's made it perhaps less intimate here, but still a very special place.
Yeah, I mean, this new stand that we're sat in at the moment, I think they have made a good job of it. It's nice and steep and not too far away from the pitch.
The referee for today's game is Mike Jones.
Thank progress you, in the 16-17 season for Liverpool. They moved up from 8th to a 4th place finish and chance to dine at Europe's top table again.
Yeah, and I think that's what the fans demand, pine for after the rich history.
The match under the control of Mike Jones. Liverpool then have kicked off. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. Find some space here on the flanks. Hernandez! Well, no scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. James Milner. Well, I like the look of this attack. Firmino! Firmino! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
The goalkeeper looked round and I think he might have been hoping it was going over the bar, but it went underneath it.
I don't know whether the goal scorer actually sliced that one and didn't actually go where he intended.
Great news for Liverpool. They are in front.
Goal for Liverpool.
Şenkhil Kouyaté.
Roberto Firmino.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? On the attack here. Good defending. Şenkhil Kouyaté. Marco Arnautovic. Zabaleta. Always looking for men in the middle, Pablo Zabaleta. Roberto Firmino. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Came in with a challenge. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Mark Noble. And Arnautovic. Into the box it goes, along the ground. Hernandez, Arnautovic! What the kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Corner played in. It's broken down and they'll have to try again. There's good progress with this attack. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Firmino! Firmino! In with the chance! Sadio Mane almost stealthily into scoring position here. Not picked up, and they paid a heavy price for that. He took a chance to get in there, and the ball just fell perfectly for him. Couldn't miss from there.
No, he couldn't. Point-blank effort. But you have got to be in the positions, haven't you, to miss them? The old saying goes true. Oh, he's loving it. The manager, he's seeing his team playing really well. Just what he was asking for.
Restarting at 2-0.
Goal for Liverpool.
Checo Cuiate.
Sadio Mane.
Zabaleta. There's some potential in this move. Tried to tackle here, and he's done that. It's Salah now. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Now the shot! Well, it looked a bad miss. I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
It's Salah now. And here they are on the attack. Strong challenge. Reed. Checo Cuiate. Noble.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
The attacking team have got a problem here because the opposition are just sitting in and saying, well, you can break us down if you can. They think perhaps they can't break them down. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Very weak challenge. Oh, that's good defending. It's Salah now. It's Mane. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. A return ball. And Arnautovic. An advantage, very much in free kick territory. This foul, well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
And a goal! Off the post! Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Hernandez! Well, it's hit the woodwork again. It's hit the frame of the goal again. Incredible! He's coming forward with some danger. Salah! Will be Liverpool's throw-in. Now Sadio Mane. Mane with the cross. Cleared away by the defender. And another throw. James Milner. That's good support play from his teammates. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Cresswell. On the move and able to cut out the pass. moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here, tried to tackle here, and he's done that. He's beaten his man. Lanzini. He can get one back now. Not really tested to the full, the keeper that time.
Yeah, I think he saw it coming all the way, Martin.
There's good progress with this attack. And here's the shot. Mark Noble. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Roberto Firmino. He went in well. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him, good overall performance, actually.
The look of this attack. Firmino! It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Hernandez on Arnautovic. Firmino! Well under pressure here to hold. Hernandez! Well, it's hit the woodwork again. Lanzini. They can get one back now. At Anfield, the second half is now underway. Milner. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. And whether he plays off the front or wide or right up top, Roberto Firmino really catches the eye, and I'm sure he's caught the eye of Alan Smith here.
Well, the goalkeeper will be hoping his defenders can close him down a bit quicker, because he has been peppering them in and scored.
Now Sadio Mane. Now here's a chance to get at the opposition. Mohamed Salah. That's a good tackle. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Lanzini. Cresswell. Well, then it goes. Free kick given. Robertson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Marko Arnautović. Here's a chance to attack. Cross has gone straight to the defender, who's got time for an extra touch.
He's one of the best, Martin, at just shifting across, reading the pass.
Straight at the goalkeeper, Karius. Mohamed Salah. Clever feet there to go inside his man. Good try with that back heel. He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge. Lanzini. Marko Arnautović. It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. And he could get away here. Steered through. Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many chances, and I think that miss could cost them in this game.
Number 22, Sam Byron.
Milner. James Milner.
That's a brilliant challenge.
Mark Noble. Lanzini. Oh, he's through.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Got to keep his nerve here. Got to try his luck.
Well, that's the sign of a top-class player, to score like that. He has been a king of a keeper, really. But I'm afraid his crown has just slipped there, and they've got the better of him.
Well, he looks disappointed with himself, but he shouldn't be after the saves he's made already.
Substitution now. And might use up a bit of time here as well for the team that want to hang on to this lead. Off we go again, 2-1. Now Sadio Mane. It's Salah now. Marko Arnautović. Hernandez. It's looking good, this move. Well, he's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception, made it look easy, actually. Roberto Firmino. It's Salah now. Milner. Good vision. Firmino. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. Well, they're still trailing and they need to do something now if they want to get back into this game. Maybe some fresh legs will do the trick.
Coming onto the pitch, number 19, James Collins.
In goes the corner. It should be. Well, that's it. Off the defender. That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Let's have another peek at that goal.
Well, I think this manager was pessimistic coming into this game, and those fears are being realised now. His team trailing by a good margin.
Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now,
goal
the scorer.
From Liverpool, number 4, Virgil van Dijk.
Reed. Cheikh Kouyaté for Arnautović. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Lanzini. Marko Arnautović. Mark Noble. Noble. on the attack here. Collins.
He's got a chance to cross.
And Arnautović. That's what the coach would want, to stop the supply into the middle.
Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. Mane.
He's given offside. Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Well, long overdue, you feel, this change. For a side that's behind, a switch of tactics now.
Substitution for Liverpool coming off the pitch. Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Coming onto the pitch, number 32, Jordan Mathieu.
Noble. Gian Mario. Getting forward well as a team now. Whipped in from the wide area. Now Sadio Mane. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Milner.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Spotted that well and intercepted. Trying to get the ball in behind. Strong challenge. Reed. Javier Hernandez. And out of it! The crowd love this. The goalkeeper coming up for a corner. West Ham United are given a corner. He's a good player, isn't he, this boy? He's coming off now, Alan, but he's controlled the midfield.
He has. He's dictated it with his passing, the tempo of his passing. He's got his team on the front foot.
That's gone behind. It'll be a corner for West Ham.
The referee is indicated.
Corner played in.
There will be a minimum of four.
Well, it's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to come.
Steered through by Roberto Firmino. Well, that's an absolutely stunning strike.
I cannot believe he took that on, Martin. It stunned me, and it certainly stunned the keeper.
Well, they'll be showing that over and over again. That's a great goal. From that range, terrific.
Didn't he just? He's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It flew into the net from a long, long way out. Well, let's take another look at the goal. Well, the game petering out a little bit now, with both sides settling for what's on the scoreline. Vast difference between the two teams. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Javier Hernandez. There we are, final whistle. Well, they've squeezed across the line with the win in a game that's been nip and tuck right from the start.
Yeah, one of those victories where they've had to work extremely hard, and the manager, I'm sure, in that dressing room would be delighted.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
And the look of this attack.
Deserve that goal, they'd be the better team early on.
Hernandez, and now to it. Firmino. Firmino, in with the chance. Well under pressure here to hold. Hernandez, well, it's hit the woodwork again. Gotta keep his nerve here, gonna try his luck. Well, that's the... Milner, good vision. Firmino. Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper. In goes the corner. Should be. Well, that's in. It's in off the defender. It's not over yet because we've got four more minutes of added time to... Steered through by Roberto Firmino.